Time is a wheel that is spinning, always moving on. The moments you think last forever, you look up and one day they're gone. Gotta hold on, hold on. You see little glimmers of heaven from the waves to my own daughter's eyes. Of all the things this life could offer, I know that there's no greater prize than to hold on, hold on. Gotta hold on, hold on. Go all the little seconds that we hold, every single breath we get to take. Give it all your heart and soul. They'll be gone before you know. So treasure it like gold. Everything we're looking for has been in our reach all along. All we gotta do is this. Let it stop you and be home. Cause it's something beautiful. Go all the little seconds that we hold. Every single breath we get to take. Don't let them go to waste. Give it all your heart and soul. Before you know, so treasure it like gold. From the morning to the midnight, from the high roads to the low tides, feel it all, cause it's all part of it. Yeah, we watch it as it goes by, then we look back and we realize every minute was all. In our mind we get to take. Don't let one get away. Give it all your heart and soul. They'll be gone before you know. So treasure it like
Hollyburn. Something I've really learned to appreciate is I've realized that we attract such a good group of people. So I love working with all the coaches. They're all, I'd consider all of them like my closest friends, as well as like even the kids. Such a cool group of kids. I love chatting with them, joking around with them, working with them, watching them progress. It's super, super cool. And I feel like throughout that past year, I've really learned to appreciate.
I'm always spending time with like Levi and like capsizing and like him being down in the water.
Nice.
Some of my favorite memories from the summer, definitely spending time with my fellow coaches at SOSA, spending time with my fellow coaches, saying goodbye to Thomas, and all the Jericho days. Love them.
winning the regatta.
Winning the regatta?
My partner and I got the, Will and I got the award most improved.
I love seeing all of the coaches and volunteers and kids just grow into really awesome people and really fun people to be around. I think that my highlight probably this year and almost every year is watching the next generation of HSC kids come into Can 1. They always come in so eager and they're always just ready to learn. And I think that it's just great seeing them fall in love with the sport of sailing and just trying their best every day.
Sailing the Hobie Cat from here to Jericho a few times with people. I sailed in the spring and fall race team in FIBAs and in the summer race team.
Just generally being able to sail with the group that I've been able to sail with. You know, without the people around me, I would have learned as much as I did.
A highlight of the year for me was being able to watch strong bonds be formed between sailors, volunteers, and coaches. Watching a timid Cancel One enter a class of 30 other people they've never met, it's crazy that they're able to form a connection with a volunteer or another sailor or a coach in such a short amount of time. And I think that reflects well in the community that we have built at Hollyburn, that people are able to come and join and feel safe and welcome.